Since Oppo had trademarked the Oppo Find X moniker in April, the rumor mill has been speculating that it could be the upcoming ultimate flagship phone from the company. A render of the Oppo Find X has surfaced today to reveal its front and rear design. The render reveals that the alleged Oppo Find X features a notched display like the Oppo R15. This suggests that the screen of the Find X offers an aspect ratio of 19:9. Its side bezels are almost non-existent, and the bottom bezel is slightly thick. The back side of the Find X features an LED flash and a vertically arranged triple camera setup, a practice that might become mainstream very soon thanks to Huawei P20 Pro. The interesting part is the absence of the fingerprint scanner. This means that either Oppo has adopted the under-display fingerprint scanner or gotten rid of it and kept only face unlock on the Find X. It may feature the advanced biometric recognition technology. Other rumors suggest that the handset could be equipped with some more advanced features such as super-fast 15-minute flash charge and 5x lossless zoom. Oppo has concentrated on releasing R, F, and A series of smartphones in the recent years. This strategy has allowed it gain good market share in China. Rumors have it that Oppo may release a Find series phone this year to target the high-end market. After Find 7, Oppo has not yet tossed a high-end smartphone. The Oppo Find 7 was the last handset that the company announced in that series. There have been rumors of Find 9 and Find 11 in the past years, but they were all found to be false. However, new rumors claim that the manufacturer will launch Oppo Find X phone this year. Since it is speculated to debut as a flagship phone, it may feature 64-bit, octa-core, Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 system on chip. We're guessing that the Oppo Find X bezels will be quite thin, while the device will ship with Oppo's Color OS skin, which will be applied on top of Google's Android operating system, and of course, it is also unknown when will this smartphone become official, but more info will probably surface soon. Should Oppo release a Find series flagship? Share us your thoughts by posting your comments below. We will bring more updates as and when they emerge.